So, we are back recording. We are 15 or 16 kilometers northwest of capital Copenhagen in Denmark. And we are at the Furesøen or Fure Lake. It's a big lake northwest of Copenhagen. It's three lakes. There's one more lake called Bagsværd Lake or Lyngby Lake. Lyngby Lake is bigger than Bagsværd. And we have another smaller lake in the end of Furesøen called Farum Lake or Farum Sø. So we have four lakes, and actually this way 2-3 kilometers we have a small lake called Holtesø. So we have like five lakes here. And who is speaking? It's me, John Olsen, reporter on Monko TV and Monko Drones. I'm the fat Dane record in fat old Dane, recording my bad English. On this is a Cymer 5C drone. It's a $23 drone. No, it's less. It was $15. No, more or less $12 or $14. But I have the Cymer 8C transmitter. The range is very good, so I have never had problems. But there is a bit power on the battery left. I have fly another place to test the range on the cornfield. So I think we have a small power left, and I will empty the battery. And transmitter is on, and I go in mode 2. But we have a strong wind, so I cannot fly so high. Getting closer. Oh, I was lucky. I think we got recorded because the wind is strong, so I'm afraid the drone will blow into the water. Every time I control the drone, it go down. But the proper guard is off. But I can put the default is about 4.5 gram liner, so I have. I think I have to change to use the 500 milliampere. I use Eternity, that's 4.5, about 5 gram more heavy. So I maybe need to use the T-fall. I think the battery is a bit low. I have fly 5, 6, 7 minutes at other place. But I only got one spare battery, so I will empty the battery. I have my bicycle up here. The battery is low, so I will change the battery. So I got one more spare in my backpack. So you can sit here and look here a bit. And the poor leg. But it's a bit windy today, and the wind have direction to the lake, so it's not good direction, so the wind can blow the drone into the lake and my spy cam. And this Wednesday, the 28th October, and I need to buy a spare Sima FC in China, a spare part. Because I like to fly with this drone, and I need to buy one more transmitter, Sima 8C. But this transmitter have a very good range. And I have birthday next month too. And I plug in my last spare battery. I only bring two. But I have my name and phone number on a label on the drone. But if you go in the water, I don't think it will sink. So, we have a new battery. And mode 2. Thank you. So I just fly around a bit. We are forced, but the wind is strong, so the wind will blow it into the water. But this is the Furesø lake. I wish I had a better transmitter with a range 1 kilometer and a better drone with FPV. But I'm the poor man, so I think I'll just fly around here to the battery station. This is why we don't need the propel guards, because if the propel guards is on, they can be in the trees. But this is the canoes, use this in the summer to go here and put the canoes or kayaks, and then they eat the food or sleep. But the wind is a bit strong. I don't think it's so good to put the drone on top of water. I'm still a beginner, but I will fly to my bicycle and then I will walk 5 more kilometers. It's a very light drone, so I wish it was a bit more powerful, but the wind is strong. Yeah. the battery is low, so I got back to my bicycle on the top of the hill. And we walk this way around the building. It's called Frederiksdal Fribad. It's open in the summer when families with kids can go here and swim in the Furesø Lake. And you can buy candy and soda and food. Hello, I think the battery is too low to get on top of the hill to my bicycle, but I can try. Oh, battery is too low, and I turn off the drone.